What's this? Oh, my daily is AA? Nice. I haven't played Ancient Apparition in a long time. Not a super long time, just a long time. Safe lane. Demon Lord Legacy. Rogue. High profile hacking. I'm glad he's on my team. Apparently not. Oh! He clicked it twice. Ah! All right. Well, I have 190 gold then, so I'm gonna get this. That way I can just buy my wand. And then I'll go first item wand. Then arcane boots. Actually, no, I want power treads. So, wand. Power treads. Flying courier. And, they've got Weaver. That'll be safe lane, though. Well, it could be off lane. This is a 1k pub, so it could be literally anything. Could be jungle. Because... Nothing I can do. Get out. Is this, my guy? Yeah.
Thank you. I am speechless.
I got you, bro. Oh, that was him. It's like, what? I heard the sound, but the tree didn't go down.
What's up, Josh?
What's up?
You're streaming Let's Play Dota.
I am.
It tells me in Discord that you are.
Oh, cool.
Yep.
I paid for that Discord Nitro shit.
Discord Nitro?
Yeah. Oh. That's $50 for the year.
So I'm guessing you really like Discord.
I do.
This is live on Twitch, and I can just click on it, and it goes right to your Twitch.
Mm-hmm.
That's cool. Oh shit, I have it on my big speaker, so it's not going.
Gets me wards.
I gotta mute you, like, when I'm watching your stream.
Oh, yeah.
Because I just hear it over and over again.
Might have been too late, but... Nope, got it.
Only 2 minutes in here. 3 minutes. How did you link your Steam, your YouTube, and your Dota buff on your Twitch?
You just put, it says edit panels, you turn that on, and then you just add panels. I'm not really sure what that chilling touch does. I know it like gives you more damage for a couple of right clicks or something like that, but I always put 1 point in it, and max out stats. But I can't do that anymore, so missing top. I'm gonna have to level it. Just level it early this time. Is the rune there?
Mid's missing.
Okay. Abaddon has returned. I'm gonna level this early. And then get this later, because we don't have tons of magic damage. Well, Zeus. Shadow Fiend. That was way too early. Ogre's back. Oh man. That hurts. Holy shit. I'm dead.
Suppose you wouldn't want to bring me a salve mid, would you?
I can.
No, I'm gonna die anyway. It's fine.
Alright. I got a ward. I'm gonna throw it over here. Got him.
If I could get a gank mid, that would just be. I'm in
your debt. Okay, so silencer's coming. Missing top. Abaddon's missing.
Generation. You know it's Abaddon, right?
It's Abaddon. Abaddon is the correct pronunciation.
I've never heard it called that. Okay.
Yeah, it drives me freaking crazy. Everybody says Abaddon. It's Abaddon. Watch out, here he comes. So
Fuck
freaking
does
tanky.
So much damn damage.
Yep. Yeah, this Abaddon and this is pretty rough up here. They're comboing really well.
I can go up there if you want to come mid for a bit.
I suppose I could.
Every time he hits you with his orb, he will teleport to it. So, just prepare
for
that.
Yeah, I'm getting wrecked up here. If you want to switch with me, I could use the levels.
Yeah, I'm coming top. Yeah, because I just need the last hits. I got my levels now.
I can buff you. Just come over. Swell. Come over here, and I'll buff you.
I'm here. Go for him. I'm going in behind.
I don't have any mana.
No,
left.
Do it. Do it. Do it.
It's a shrine up. I'm gonna go shrine and then go mid. Oh, we have a Slark? I didn't even notice. Go ahead, Slark, I'll back you up.
Wow, thanks for backing, dude.
I got you. Did you die? Oh crap. I did everything I could.
You just need to hit him.
I don't know why these guys are so good. Holy crap.
Your team?
No, the enemy team. They're like, this puck is on point. And the ogre and the Abaddon top. Just like really freaking good. Puck missing mid. Your top tower is under attack. I should really get out of here. I'm gonna die. No, I suppose I don't need that, huh? Puck's back. I'm gonna go regen at the phone. Sounds good. I'll go top and buff the Shadow Fiend as often as I can. More bonus damage on top of bonus damage will be perfect.
God, that's range is ridiculous.
I know, right? It's so annoying. Abaddon is level 6. Careful.
Yeah.
Right click him.
I'm gonna die by this. Probably. I gotta go back. I almost have enough for my Shadow Blade, then we can start getting the kill.
The fucking range on that stun is so stupid. I'm dead.
Sorry, man.
His ult is down, if you can get him in the next 20
Let's
seconds.
Go for him.
It's the cooldown. Yeah, it's a 60 second cooldown. He's level 7.
It's a really short cooldown.
Yep.
Fuck, that's half my health. It's ridiculous.
Be cool if this could buff towers, that would be sweet. Puck missing mid.
Oh god, the burns are gonna kill me. This is sad. Oh, it was close.
What? Finally, holy crap. Puck. Oh shit. Yeah, this puck is a problem. The puck is still there. Be careful. Your top tower is under attack. Where'd she go? Oh, she's mid. Ice blast mid. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack. Nice. Grab that DD. Holy shit.
Go in on mid.
I need to get out, I'm dead. Double damage on Weaver.
I was unaware.
Freaking Urn of Shadows. I don't know how good that's gonna be, but Midas might not be a bad idea.
Let's go in on that.
I froze him.
Did you buy, interesting yet?
Fuck. Wait. Now. Well played. 4 for 2. Good trade. Ogre's got a 4 staff. I've never seen an ogre play this aggressively.
I'll take that.
Gone.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Hawk is up here.
I'm watching you play Letter Quest right now, and this shit looks very intense.
Let's do it.
Like, hella intense.
It's fun. It's pretty hard. Kill the ogre! Kill the ogre! Damn. Awesome. Push the tower. Can we push the tower? Yeah, let's try for mid.
I'm gonna hop on a different channel, just so I don't bother you.
Fuck you, ogre. No, go this way, you... The pathing in this area right here, this area, sucks. You gotta click, like, right there, otherwise he goes around and back this way. That's so annoying. I've died from that so many times. Weaver's got Deso. And Maelstrom. Yeah, this fucking game's over. Holy crap. I don't know how we come back from this. These guys are so good.
You'll wish I never stooped to notice you.
Whew!
That was close.
That was close. So the buff doesn't affect towers. That sucks. Awesome. Let's go top.
Your top tower is under attack.
Are any of you guys building Deso? Probably not.
Nope.
I will then. I'm gonna go mid though. Silencer, be the bait. Be the bait that you're always meant to.
Yeah. Beautiful. Nice.
I got it.
Take the courier. Slurp. Got it? Okay. The rune gone bottom? Yeah. Somebody's here in Viz. Careful. What is the fucking range on that? Are you kidding me? Okay.
I'll have my ulti ready in a second. I'm coming, man.
They've got vision there.
That would have been nice.
Yeah, we've got two Shadowblade heroes, so they're going to be sentry warding all over. Don't fortify the tier 2s.
Does someone want to pick up a gem?
I don't know if that's a good idea. None of us are tanky enough yet.
That's true.
Under attack. double damage on Weaver. Arcane rune top.
Okay, I'll take it.
All yours. Zeus, if you want to grab this bounty rune too. Should be there. They're all top. Careful. They've got vision, yeah.
Yeah. I can't even ult you anymore.
Yeah, they've got sentry wards. I just put a ward and they dewarded it right away, so.
Yeah. I guess I should have realized.
Yeah. Oh, crap. Yeah. Should be dewarding as much as possible. I'm gonna go back here. These guys are so fucking aggressive, it's just nuts. Be afraid to use your ult on creeps. Weaver's got, Lincolns.
Think there's a ward there? Probably. I'm gonna go hit their booty hole. Don't let me be. Good timing, dude.
Oh! There he is. This is probably the hardest fucking game I've ever played. Holy shit. Somebody,
we need to get
somebody check Roche.
Team fight.
Invis rune there is probably not.
Invisibility.
There's the. He's not alone. They've got vision here.
Alright, I got ulti in 10 seconds. Try to force a fight. Lark, just run. You're gonna die.
Under attack. What the f-
That was close.
That was a hell of a save. That's right there.
Got it.
Guys want to cover Slark? He's going for the secret trap.
Go for it. We can get him.
Let me get my ult first. Shit! Oh, I got him. Keep hitting him.
Don't hit him!
It's fine. I got my ult on him. He can't heal.
Oh. Oh, cool. Didn't realize.
Had to come. Fuck. Yeah, can you... Well, I suppose you can't really take a tower.
Grief of madness. Dire structures are fortified.
Take that.
Careful, silencer, they're all missing.
Generation.
He's not alone, be careful. I broke his Lincolns. Nice. Nice. I got a sentry right there. There's a sentry right here.
Right where? Alright, I'll go get it.
30-second respawn time is gonna be the play here. Crystal Maiden has BKB as well. Double damage rune top. Coin for me.
Double damage.
Fuck. Finish it.
Chase him down.
Nice.
That's warded.
Yeah, for sure. We take out this ward here.
I had this back at Dark Reef.
It is no
Let me get my ult on out of bed. Fuck yeah. Nice.
Push and finish.
Weaver.
Just Weaver. Keep pushing, just keep. Oh, that would be
a tribute. I got mid. Back out, guys. They're back in a couple seconds. Don't get caught up.
I have eggs.
We can push down mid as a team.
Got eggs on the couriers. Can't blink. Yeah, I hold on to buy back gold. I need quite a bit. Nope. That works.
Pick me up. Oh, maybe not.
Hit the shrine. Hit the shrine.
We We need to hit up the base.
Roche is up. They're coming top.
Let's go. Oh, drop silence, ulti. Oh, good shit, guys. Go down mid. Back out, guys, back out. Don't worry about that fucking tower. Don't die.
Illusion. Might just have to get a four staff or a blink or something. Couple of four staffs on their team. This dude's tanky. Scotty. Yeah, for sure. They're constantly pushing out top. Daedalus, love it. I'll stick around the Shadow Fiend and buff you with that Daedalus.
Pushing out, but it looks.
Let's finish this top tower.
Let's just push top. We probably have more pushing power than that.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm gonna just say fuck. Take the racks, guys. Take the racks, then get back. Unless you can push. If you can push more, go ahead.
Incoming bugs. Now I got enough for buyback. Damn. Can't get close enough. Got a bunch coming top. Nice. Lucky
that crit.
That
was real, boys.
That crit was real. My surplus, 1400. I could trade the Yules, actually. What's the sell on that? 13. Plus 14. 27. I'm gonna trade my Yules for a 4-staff.
What's the plan here, guys?
It's kind of a play it by ear plan, actually. Roche. Keep him there. Can you get in there? Right click him once. Nice.
Yay!
Can you finish Roche? We can defend. Oh fuck.
Hit the thing! We're down. Got three of them down, guys.
Yeah.
Just defend, actually. Weaver's still up. He'll piss on our days. Weaver, or Slark, switch your boots, dude.
Awesome. Look at all those procs. Come on, let's go.
coming, dude. Go. Multicast bullshit.
Right. Double Mjolnir?
Slark, make a good...
I don't have buyback anymore. That's game. Fuck, that was hard. That was so hard. Damn.